When you warm up charcoal, it starts to glow. Colors can be all shades of red, orange and yellow. The hotter the charcoal, the clearer its color. And this is exactly how light color is being measured, except that the reference is not charcoal, but an ideal black body that absorbs all light and radiations. So let's consider an ideal black body, and let's call it Steve. To determine the color temperature of a light, we need to compare it to the light emitted by our black body Steve, when warmed up. At what temperature does Steve have to be to give the same color? The value red is called color temperature, or CT. This is why color temperature is expressed in Kelvin, with symbol letter K, a temperature measurement similar to degrees Fahrenheit or degrees Celsius. As such, a light with a color temperature of 2000 Kelvin simply means it is similar to the light emitted by our black body Steve when warmed up at a temperature of 2000 Kelvin. For commercial lights, color temperature will typically have a value between 1000 and 10,000 Kelvin, with the lower 2700 to 3000 Kelvin range being referred to as warm colors, while higher temperatures over 5000 Kelvin are called cool colors. Note that the color temperature does not reflect at all on the ability of a light source to render colors truthfully. It simply indicates if the light will appear more warm yellow or cool white. To gauge the ability of a light source to render the colors faithfully, something that is highly important in photography or video, we need to look at color rendering index, or CRI. That is something we will see next time.